Dear Joel. I don't like the way I wrote his name. Dear Joel. Ooh, I like the way the E came out. I have to tell you. Dear Joel. I have a confession to make. Now I sound like I'm in church. Joel. I fucking love you. No. Fuck, so bitch.
Dear Joel, how are you? I hope all is well. I went to the park today, and Mr. Softy came. I got a chocolate ice cream with chocolate sprinkles, just the way I like it. These little kids were playing tag, and, well, one of them ran into the pole at the swing. Poor little fella, I felt bad. But I don't feel so bad right now, I'm just glad it wasn't me. Anyway, there's something you have to know. I kinda stole your sperm when you weren't looking at your last Good Charlotte show. And, well, don't get mad, but you the baby daddy. I hope to hear from you as soon as possible. Please, Joel, call me. My phone number is 555-555-5555. Love always, Susie Madden. XOXO. P.S. I painted my toenails today. Your favorite color. Tangerine. I also cooked some rice and roni. And it came out the right way instead of like green soup. Hope to hear from you soon. And in the summer grass, you told me not to talk so fast as I told you how I feel. You made me feel right at home. You told me I was not alone. And you know just how I feel.